Dude, how long are we gonna be here? I'm ready to go.
Until I find me a portal, my template is still loading.
Well, could you speed this up? I'm ready to go. I mean, there's no food, there's no water, there's no television, there's no nothing. We're just sitting here just looking at stuff.
If you were gonna complain the whole time here, why did you come? I specifically said when we were back on Earth that if you don't want to go, you can call it off. But no, you decided to go.
Because you said we were going to the Matrix! This is no Matrix!
I know. That's why I'm trying to find a portal to get us back home so we can find another portal to get to the Matrix.
Are you kidding me? You have to find a portal to get a portal? Like, what is up with this portal junk? I just want to go home. My wife, my kids are probably wondering where I am. And I'm out here with you doing some stupid mission! If I knew we were gonna be here the whole time, I should have just called it off. Gosh.
I understand your frustration, Sonic, but we're going to get out of here. It may take a while, but we're going to get out of here eventually. You don't have to have your family worrying where you are.
Beatty, we've been here for a day. What are you talking about? They're going to be worried at some point of where I am. I told them that I was coming back. Duh, this is stupid.
I've been gone for a long time too, Sonic. But my recent boss was sending me out to send me on a mission. I was gone for a long time. And it made me realize why I was gone for a long time. I was doing dirty works of an evil man. But look where it got me. I did all of that just to get my kid and me. My family's gone, Sonic. I don't have a family. I know how it feels. My family was assassinated by his minions. Kota, what time is it?
It is currently 4 a.m., sir.
All right. Is that template done?
Almost. It's 90% completed.
Good. We just got a couple more minutes till it's finished. Wait. About the guy that you were working for. What's his name? He never told me. He just told me to work for him and he'll give me something in return. But the only thing that he gave me was a senseless beating and the death of my family. Must have hurt. I know how it is to lose someone close to you. When you kill Kermit. He was my best friend. I apologize. But whatever I did to hurt you, to hurt your family, to hurt everyone around you, I apologize. I was damaged. I was manipulated. I was mind controlled. They made me like that. But I did what was best. I sided with you. I got rid of this madness, and we got rid of the simulation. You don't have to relive that nightmare again. And we're gonna get out of this one together.
Well, everything that we had, our rivalry, everything that went down, let's just erase that from our mind. And we work together and we get home. That's all that matters. Right.
Boss, someone is entering through a portal that's 10 feet above.
Who the hell is that?
I don't know.
Jacob?
That's who I was talking about.
You used to work for him?
He forced me. Hello, you two.
What the hell are you doing here? I thought Ramsay killed you!
Killed him?
Yeah, Ramsay went and assassinated him.
Yes, he did indeed. But I am back. And I don't go by that name anymore. My name is Ultimax.
I don't care what your name is. What the hell are you doing here?
Oh, you must don't know. After you killed me, I was resurrected, and I took over the simulation again. That's why I sent him.
Yeah, you did, but those days are over.
Oh, of course, of course. You don't want to work for me anymore. I understand. But see, it's not about you. It's about the guy who murdered me.
He was supposed to kill you. I sent him to go kill you after what you did.
Yes, of course. I still relive that moment when he cut my head clean off.
I remember every moment. And I actually have something to remind you. This is my severed head that you sent Ramsay to cut off. Ugh. Knowing that how tremendous my death was to me after being resurrected, the only thing I have to say to you is thank you. Because after I was resurrected, I became powerful. I became mighty. I became a god.
You'll never be a god, you son of a bitch.
It is too late, Sonic. I have already progressed and made my power stronger. So the next time you try to pull something like that, you have another thing coming. I didn't come here to have a conversation. I didn't come here to come and attack you. I came here because I want to issue a deal. I will never accept a deal from a false god. You haven't even heard my request. Here's my request. I'm already knowing that you two are going to try to attack me. So I'm just here to tell you that there is no use. What I am trying to complete is I am going to create an empire where I can create a new simulation, a new world for your people to live in. And as much as they may not like the choice, it'll help them. No more pollution, no more global warming, no more endangered animal species. Everything will be balanced the right way.
Listen here, Thanos. Like he said, we're not going to take any orders from you. Who do you think we are, thinking we're just going to accept the deal and sell our souls to you?
You still are the very smart hedgehog. This isn't about selling your souls. This is about you two surrendering so I can complete something that is good for our world, for as good as anything. The universe could be so much better with the power that I have consumed. I am trying to show these people that I will never make a mistake again. Whatever I am trying to do, it is supposed to help them. Even if it takes many lives to be lost, it has to be done. It should be done by their savior.
What savior? You haven't did dog shit to even save our planet. All you did was create this nightmare that keeps roaming through my brain. And the day I made it stop, I was wrong. I was wrong because I'm looking dead at my nightmare right in the eyes.
Listen, Sonic, I'm not here to confront you. I'm not here to attack you. I'm here to help you. Trust me. What my plan will do for the planet will be astonishing. Now please, accept the deal. Do what's best.
How do we know that you won't pull the same stunt as you did last time?
Because what my plan will do for the world, there is no turning back. There is no other way. There is no way for me to betray you. What I have going on is supposed to help everyone. Now, I won't hold up time for you both. So you decide on what you want to do. And I I will be waiting. Time is ticking, you two.
Huh. Like he really thinks that we're going to accept the deal from him.
Sonic.
What?
No. We have to.
No! No! What the hell are you thinking? You're gonna believe what he's saying? He's trying to kill us!
Sonic, trust me. Accept the deal.
Why should I? Why should... Oh, I know why. Because he's the superior one and he had control of you first. And you know that you're afraid of him. That's probably what it is.
Sonic, there is nothing that he does that makes me fear him. I'm telling you to accept the deal because I have a plan.
What's the plan?
I will accept. We accept the deal. When we do that, we steal some of his stuff. Like the things that he used. We can use that. And maybe we can make us a portal to go back home. Like his codes and coordinates and all that. And his programming. We can steal it all while we're there. Okay? Just trust me on this.
How am I supposed to know if I should trust you or him?
Believe me, Sonic. I've turned my life around for the best. I'm doing this for us. I'm doing this for our planet. I'm doing this for your family.
Huh. Since when did you care so much about my family?
Because I realize how much I hurt them. And I don't like hurting anyone. Now we shall accept this deal and I will explain the plan later.
Fine. Fine. I'll accept the deal. But if, I swear to God, if this turns out to be bad, if you turn on me, if the plan doesn't work, I'm going to be pissed.
Trust me. This plan will work.
Fine. I'll accept the deal.
Coda, set us a waypoint to Ultimax's location.
Waypoint is set to Ultimax's location.
Good. Now create us a portal so we can get there.
Portal is generating in 5 seconds.
Let's go.